Twice.
What?
Twice.
Yeah, I didn't notice it the first time.
Okay. I was just curious because you kept walking over it. Don't worry, there's a lot of this back and forth.
Who wants to pick up shit?
And we have a remote fire.
No, we have two dumbasses who can't aim. We're about to run out of footage, but we need to kill this guy.
On or off the screen?
Apparently off, because you're, okay.
Guess what we found?
This guy is Spanish!
Why?
Yes, because I wanted to explore it. That's how I was going to do it.
Or is the single money? It's the single coins. Ah, yes, backing up.
I shuffle. Every day I'm shuffling.
15 books.
There's an era on the internet that called it entity magic.
Do the shuffling.
Experiencing a load of bullshit right now where when you clear the money pile, it doesn't trigger. But when you step over it the second time, whoever stepped over it the second time gets it. So he gets the money that I broke it, the fucking barrel for. It's mine. Apparently not.
Again. Yeah, this happens quite a bit. One of us breaks the stuff, the other gets the stuff. One of us breaks the stuff, the other one gets the stuff.
Tempted to say we should increase our endurance so we don't keep coming back so often.
It'll happen. We just haven't gotten it yet.
Yeah, once we get there.
And nutritious, tastes just like chicken.
That's the one that's
cool. Yep. The whose pants? Who, my pants?
You bastard.
Don't worry, folks, we do this a lot.
Could you imagine if we actually like hooked up the PS2 and put it in my room and tried to record this shit, considering where my TV is in my room?
Yeah, that'd be just bad.
Yeah, there's no, there would be. No, I would have to figure out how to rig a tripod to go behind my bed.
Or on it. Because technically you could use a squid on the headboard.
Yeah, but who's to say how stable it is?
Exactly. Especially with my sweet head in the front. Well, we're about to get 3 more, so...
Oh, God. Yeah.
Hold on.
Well, your horses, folks, you're about to see some bullshit.
That before or after you light yourself on fire?
I didn't. I took a bath, actually.
You wanted to get
proof we stuff. Made! Proof we made! We walked through the puddle! And we change our clothes frequently!
But as much as we were out, she and I were just yes. Yes, we did.
There is 7 of them.
There's 1 of them.
How the hell do you not kill them?
Up and around and back down.
Have you ever wanted to see what futility looks like? Watch 7 of those guys try to kill 1 bug.
Or 1 beetle. Those are fun.
After approximately 2 seconds,
the beetle kills at least 1 of them.
At least 1 of them will die. And maybe something else will have died in the process.
If you're lucky.
Yeah.
Okay. Would you like a 9 circlet one?
Sure.
You still don't have a circlet, Dick.
No. This is what I circlet. Have.
Yeah, you're using the shield instead of the circlet. It's our trade-off.
Yep.
Okay, now we get it. We kicked it on the other side.
I was like, where is it?
Behind you. Yeah, the barb doesn't tend to use shields much. Mm. Even before it gets dual wield.
Yeah, it's just gonna encourage you to kill the bastard. That's what the shield is. It's why clerics suck more. It doubles as encouragement to kill the bastard.
There's a lot of that.
So between increasing your stamina, getting anything that counts as a health bonus, and just generally having a shield, you become the world's biggest target because you're not a tank.
I'll take you.
Thank God it wasn't one of those scenarios where it detects that 4 incidents deserve to go in a row. Because they're equidistantly spaced apart, but they're not close enough that they can't.
Oh, and funny thing about this game, if you find a barrel that looks different than the others but it's smaller, don't hit it. We'll show you why in a few.
Oh, yeah, you want a demonstration? So you got about 45 seconds to find that this episode. You may have to tune in next week.
Boom!
Wait.
I'm going this way.
Wait. Come here. I'll come back for it.
Yeah, once we kill everything else. Yep. Yeah. Okay. That sounds good to me.
Yeah, especially because we only have like 30 seconds left. Like, oh, if only I could put in that meme where it's like,
and where's the hammer?
Ready?
Steady?
Steady?
Boom!
Oh, I didn't die! Why didn't it instantly kill me?
She tried for you, folks.
Usually it instantly kills me.
It's because you're not a cleric.
You know? Or a good elf. These are all viable options for quick and speedy death.
We're gonna check out the menu while you guys figure out what you're doing.
Yep.
Tune in next week for another round of Let's Die Together.